Sunnier conditions today at athletics here at the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. We dealt with some driving rain last night, but much clearer today.
Moving on now to the women's 100 meter hurdles. Lane four, Danielle Williams of Jamaica won bronze in this event at Kazan in 2013. Lane six, Michelle Jenicke of Australia made a splash on YouTube with her dance moves before competing, but she'll finish third here, a time of 12.94 seconds. There's your gold medalist. Danielle Williams improves on her bronze from Kazan in a time of 12.78 seconds. Nina Morozova of Russia will win silver.